everyone, and welcome back to another video. Today, it's a medium-sized update. There's Catherine's Diary, and Tiny Updates, and let's just get started. So, not bad. Oh wait, that's not the same view I had before. Oh, I mean, ooh, it's like the new ones, but oh my gosh, look at my character's face. Okay. Anyway, there's also Western music to go with it. So, next, let me see. Next up is the shop. So Star Stable released some new hats, boots, and I think, hats and boots in lots of colors. So we have all these types. I think I personally like this type. So we have, I think there's a purple, a green, and a reddish orange for every type. They all have max stats. And then these little boots. And I don't think, these don't have max stats. So we have the tiny boots, medium, and the more medium. And they're just really cool designs. So these actually have a little strap. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I don't think we've had a strap before. Like, if you look right on, like, right here. Yeah, that's cool. I don't think I'm going to be buying any because they are a little bit expensive. Especially the ones that aren't really like, well, are those maxed? I'm not sure. But I don't think I'm going to be buying any. Not yet, at least. Okay, next is Moreland. So, Star Stable released some new bundles, and they haven't done this in quite a while, I think. So, the bundles are 3 Connemara bundles. I haven't looked at which coats, but the bundles that have a horse plus tack are each 650 star coins. So that's honestly a really good deal because Connemaras usually cost 810, and that's just like the horse. This comes with tack plus the horse. Oh, that's cool. The little beacon showing like a limited time event.
Oh, and they added this thing. Okay, so we have the tiny boots, the medium, and the red one, and so okay. We have a what definitely looks to be
some small updates. First, the chat. They darkened it and made it so everyone else's is white, and then yours is the slightly blue. This is all, then this. And the friend chat is a little bit dark for me. I don't know how to feel about it. I would prefer that at least R, like, when I read this, I don't know if I'm just being, like, I don't know, personal preference, but I would prefer that either everyone had this blue color or I had the white color, too. Feel free to put them in the comments below.